Friend is one of the option that I recommend you to get yourself to different part of Thailand. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use train in Thailand. Many of my friends, when they come to Thailand, they stay in Bangkok and eventually they're going to fly out to different cities. But I always tell them to consider taking train from Kuala Lumpur station. Of course, the price might be the same because train can be expensive, but it can be as cheap as 15 baht or so, right? But taking the train, you get to see a long side of countryside of Thailand and you get experience something that you might never get to experience. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to train in Thailand, how to buy ticket, give you some idea on different type of train, the price of each destination. Come on, let's go. Train station in Bangkok, the major one called Kuala Lumpur station, is quite popular among local and tourists, especially backpackers. From here, you can go to different cities in Thailand. Kuala Lumpur first built in 1910 and finished its construction in June 1916. With more than 100 years passed by, it's still considered one of the major train stations. The easiest way for you to get here is to take MRT subway Kuala Lumpur station and take exit 2. Once you come upstairs, the Kuala Lumpur train station will be right in front of you. And this is what Kuala Lumpur station looks like from outside. It's been renovated a couple times for the past 100 years. In front of it, you found one fountain that used to be a bunker in World War II. Not many people know that Kuala Lumpur used to hold a 5-star hotel in the station, but now turned to be the office for the train station. And here come how you buy your ticket. You can just easily walk in and buy a ticket at the ticket booth, or you can just, if you know where you're going, right, buy it from the machine. They have English menu also. However, I recommend you to buy a ticket at the ticket booth because you can ask information with the ticket staff. They speak good enough English in case you want to know anything in detail. But for the popular destination at a peak period, such as full moon party, I recommend you to buy a ticket online. I'll put a link in the description below. Be sure to check on it, right? You can book there and pay with your credit card. And even if you do not have credit card, they're just going to hold your ticket for a certain time. My recommendation to you is that don't walk in and buy a ticket. If you know your plan roughly, just go to the website and book your space. You don't even have to pay the money. They will hold the seat for you. But you can't book your ticket more than 30 days in advance. It means if you're going 2 months from now, you cannot book a ticket, right? There might be no schedule for you to book. But if you're going next week, you can. There are many classes of train, but in today's video, I'm going to just give you the most popular class that people get into. And this is the new train. If you happen to buy your first class ticket, you get a private room that can fit 2 people. One of you will go upper bed and lower bed. The lower bed you can fold and sit on it as a chair. Second class ticket, you're going to share your bed in the same bogey as everyone else. Also, you're going to choose from a bottom bed or an upper bed. I recommend you to take a lower bunk, even though the price might be a little bit more expensive, because you get more space and you have a big window that you can enjoy a view along the way. Some train is a little bit older than others, so the first class and second class might not look even the same. And the most classic train is this type of train. No aircon, no bed, but the price is very cheap. It's quite popular with the people with tight budget. Now I'm going to give you a price idea of how much it costs to get you to different popular destinations in Thailand. Chiang Mai, 1,653 baht, or it can be as cheap as 231 baht. สุราษฎร์ธานีออฟฟูลมูนพาร์ตี้1,399บาทออฟแอสชีฟแอส217บาทฟอร์หัวหิน it can be 1,202 บาทออฟแอสชีฟแอส44บาทอยุธยา used to be a capital of Thailand can be as cheap as 15 baht and for Pattaya you got one price one train at 6 a.m. at 31 baht right, this concludes today's video right? At least you get to understand how to take train in Thailand I hope this video helpful my name is Sean if you're coming to Thailand this might be a channel for you I'm doing my best to give you tips and recommendation to make your trip to Thailand be a better one. Bye bye.